One minute, start.
Good morning, students. This is class 5, maths and self-practice 17A. We have already done 6 questions of that exercise. Now, this is the 7th question. The question is, find the length of a side of a square whose perimeter is. So, in this question, perimeter is given. Different perimeters are given in the form of ABCD. And you have to find out the side of the square. So, as we do, the formula of perimeter of a square is 4 into side, but here we are finding out the side of the square. So, that formula will be side of the square is equal to perimeter upon 4. Whatever perimeter is given, that will be divided by 4. Okay, 20.8 upon 4 and then 5.2 centimeter. Okay, so this will be the side of the square whose perimeter is 20.8 centimeter. In the same way, with the same formula, you just find out the side of the square of other parts of this question, B, C and D. That's all for this question.